natural selection is the process by which individuals that are more adapted to their environment than others are most likely to survive than others of the same species. Basically, I gave you two the upside of natural selection. I made you both fabulous.
How did we get in this desert? One, and two, what are we doing in a desert?
I don't know how we got here, but we are here to further explain natural selection. Seeing things that do stand out in places that they're not meant to be have a lesser survival rate. Like, a cheerleader in the desert.
Hi!
It's okay.
What's a cheerleader doing in the desert anyway?
She thought it was a dessert.
Wait, where's the chocolate? Oh well, it's bad for my complexion anyways.
Yeah, let's go hide in this bush while we observe.
Let us observe. Wait, where are you guys going? They left me all alone.
See, since she stands out the most, she's most likely to get eaten.
Oh, I see it. A little sparkly with the meat. Yeah. This is gonna end up bad.
Lesser survival rate. So,
chomp chomp, little cheerleader. Get it?
Yeah.
Funny.
She won't survive. I don't care how tough she thinks she is. I know she won't stay alive.
I will survive because I have my whole life to give. I have my whole life to live.
Those aren't the words.
I heard there's lots of scary things in the desert, like lions and tigers and bears. Oh my! Lions and tigers and giraffe? Oh. Wait, aren't giraffes a vegetarian?
No, that's a herbivore, and that's a myth.
Oh.
Nothing personal. Oh, no, I'm just a little hungry.
Giraffe attack!
Yeah! You can't eat me, because I am Phantom of the Opera is here!
Inside her mind!
Shut up! I am the Phantom of the Opera, and no one can tell me I'm not!
Mamma Mia! Mamma Mia, let me go!
Shut up! I hate that song!
Mamma Mia! There she goes again! My!
Shut up! I hate that song even more, and don't annoy me, because if you do, you'll owe me like more than the $200 million that you already owe me for using my theater for this science production, okay? And really, you dissed me. I'll be in my trailer. I'll be in my trailer.
Escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
was born with a mutation. A bad mutation. On my face! Kind of like a pimple. Only worse. I was really jealous of you too, because you could hide, and you were like really good with natural selection.
It's okay. I was born with a mutation too. On my foot. See? I have to wear this boot thing. But anyway, sometimes it's good because, like, when I have room to limp, I can kick people with powerful force. But sometimes when there isn't room to limp, it's a bad mutation because I'm all like...
So I guess we're like, after all.
So we can be besties?
Of course!
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay. Ain't it sad? And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's the